crews in Lady Lake say they've recovered the body of a construction worker who fell into a hole that then caved in. This all happened at the site on U.S. Highway 27, 441 yesterday afternoon. After hours of trying to reach the worker, fire officials say they switched this to a recovery operation and made the discovery of the body overnight. Lady Lake police have now launched an investigation into how this construction accident happened.